Hey guys, so welcome to my Living Like Rory Gilmore day in the life. Clearly you can see I'm in her white outfit. I'll show you guys the full fit in a sec, but obviously today is a Tuesday and it is a day of school. I still have school, so I cannot be going out and kind of frolicking, but just like Rory in her Chilton days, she also's got school, so wanted to kind of bring you guys along for a little school day in my life, but living like Rory Gilmore. So I did a little bit of makeup, just, I don't know, for fun. And I have, I just combed out my hair and I'm just gonna show you guys my outfit before I go down for breakfast. So this is the fit. It's just this chunky, it's not that chunky, white sweater. It's kind of the closest thing I have to her look, which I'll put on the screen right here. It's from season one. And I know it's like her classic look that like everyone does, so I decided to do it too. But they have so many looks throughout the show that are so good. And then just these lucky jeans. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and go down and have breakfast. Guys, look at this. So today is actually flannel day at school, and so my brother is wearing flannel. Come in. He kind of looks like Luke, does he not? So we're like Rory and Luke. That is so cute. I just thought that was a funny thing. Pre-calc was good, but now I gotta go to my Stuco meeting.
Okay, so we're back in the middle room like I did in the last few vlogs. Y'all can talk, whatever. 23. But I was basically using this whiteboard right here to work on bio. Forgot to vlog that. But bio and pre-calc went well, and so did Stuco. I'll update you guys about that later. But yeah.
Or something like.
Hey guys, so I just got out of school. Now I'm walking to the Starbucks to do some work there, and obviously Rory loves her coffee. I don't really drink coffee, but I will probably order a chai or something. I'll show you guys what I order when I get there. But yeah, so I get off after sixth period because I have dual seventh, so I'll probably do some dual work, math work, and I'll show you everything else I'm studying for.
I can't stand it. This is so unhealthy.
I have to get right back.
Oh, really? Who would a Stars Hollow if not a haven for colorful care?
I love something else.
I can't finish all this and sleep at the same time.
You have to sleep. It's what keeps you pretty.
Who cares if I'm pretty if I fail my finals?
Oh, okay, you've got this so completely backwards.
So I just got home. It's around 4:30, which is actually pretty good. I got so much work done. If you saw, I got some business work done, which is basically working on Excel because we're getting our Microsoft certification in about 2 to 3 weeks. I worked on math, got my math homework done for today. I did FBLA work. So I did a lot of stuff. But right now I just want to take a little break because the second I got out of school, I went straight into working, which was great. I don't do that very often, very Rory Gilmore of me, but I just want to kind of take a break, and one way that Rory takes breaks is by reading. So I actually got this book a while back. It's called The Future IV, but I never like ended up finishing it, so I think I'm going to, as you can see, I have like some note spots, but I think I'm going to read a little bit of this, which I think is very fitting for Rory, because she's always... while she was at Chilton, she's like, I'm gonna go to Harvard, I need to like do the best, you know? So I think this is very, very fitting of Rory. And then she ended up going to Yale, so amazing for her. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna read a little bit of this, and then after I read a bit, I think I'm gonna get back into some work, and then I'll tell you what I do after that.
Rory, I have a surprise. Not only did I find that copy of Mencken's Chrestomathy we discussed, I also found a first edition of his memoirs as well.
You're kidding.
It's in my office if you'd like to see them.
Oh my God, I totally would.
So one of Rory's favorite things in, like I said before, in the series is reading, and especially she loves recommending books, whether that be to Lane or the boy that she's dating at the time. We see that with Dean in the first coming episodes, and then Jess, and even with Logan. So I wanted to recommend a book for you guys. One book that I basically was reading in lit a few weeks ago, I finished it obviously, is Heart of Darkness. I actually really, really liked it. You can see I have so many annotations on all the pages of it. And it was a really, really good book. It's very small. It's like a short story. So if you want to get into something that's a little more deep, then this is perfect. It is not a romance novel. I normally gravitate to fantasy and romance, but obviously it was for lit, so like I didn't really have a choice. I did have a choice in 4 books, but I like this one the best. But I actually really liked it. It's basically about, if it's about imperialism and in that time period how that worked, and it's specifically centered around this one guy that the narrator becomes like obsessed with. And it's very interesting the way that he follows him and the way that we're introduced to him as the readers. Also, I just love Conrad's writing style. Like, it's just really, really good. And like some of the stuff, the way he writes, I was just like, wow, like I wish I could have wrote something like that, or I wish I could have like thought of something like that. And there's also like a bunch of LOL moments where I think it's really funny how the characters act or respond to a certain scenario. I just love his writing style, and I think it's really, really cool. So definitely a book to check out. Okay, so it is almost 6 o'clock, and that is my shower time. I am personally a night shower. I don't know about Rory. I can't really remember if any of the episodes she showers at night or the morning, so I'm gonna be showering at my normal time. I have to take an everything shower today. I have to wash my hair because I haven't done that in a while. Face, body, everything. So I'm gonna go ahead and take an everything shower, and I'll show you some of the products that I use afterwards. Go ahead and go shower, and I'll see you guys after that. Hey guys, so I'm back. I took an everything shower, like I said before, and I'm repping the Yale sweatshirt because, as you know, Rory ended up going to Yale. Sorry if that's a spoiler for people that are on, I think, the first 2 seasons. That's my bad, but here we are. At this point, y'all should know. I just want to show you guys the body wash I was using. I was using Frosted Coconut Snowball, which I got this a while back. Obviously, it's a winter scent, but, and I know we're not in winter, but I remember that in the series, Lorelai, specifically Lorelai, but also Rory, loved snow, and she always said snow was a sign of something good coming or something changing in your life. So I wanted to kind of pay homage to that. But right now I'm actually gonna do some singing practice before dinner, because I like to kind of sing without eating, you know, before I eat. I know that's kind of not really a Rory Gilmore thing, but let's think of it as a Lane thing. Lane is her best friend, if you don't know, and she is in a band, and Rory sees her in almost every gig she has. So kind of think about it like that. Rory's watching Lane perform or practice in her garage. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and do some singing practice before dinner. Hey guys, voiceover Esha here. If you guys want to see more content of me singing, then head to my Instagram page. It's Esha Sajjan, and you guys can see more content of me singing with my band especially. And it is so, so fun over there, so make sure to follow. So I have 2 new songs that I just got assigned for house band. So I moved to my bed so that I can learn them, because usually I have to sit down, like sing with the person a few times before I can like actually sing it alone, you know? So I'm starting with Radar Love. So as you can see here, I've got the lyrics, and this one's kind of cool because it also like has them singing in the music video as well as the lyrics. So I kind of like that. But usually how it goes is I like to play it, the original track, then I like to watch them live, see how they perform it, and then I like to practice with them. So that's kind of what I've been doing. Okay, so I just got food. It's some dal. I put some chips and yogurt, just because, I don't know, chips like add a nice crunch, and then yogurt kind of softens the blow of the dal because it's kind of spicy, and then vinegar onions. I decided to play a movie that hit Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants, because we know that Rory and Lorelai love their movies, and so I thought, might as well play one. And this one, I actually forgot. I was just like, oh yeah, I haven't watched this in a while, like a long time, like since I was younger or young. And I realized that the actress that plays Rory is literally in this movie. So I was like, you know what? Might as well watch it. So I'm going to go ahead, watch a little bit of this while I eat dinner. Literally scarfed all my food down. And we just got to the part where Alexis, I believe is her name, the actor that plays Rory, got to Greece. So what perfect timing. I actually have to study for lit. So I'll probably do that. And then maybe I'll watch a little bit more of this because I did a lot of work today at Starbucks. And before, so I don't have too much work right now, but I just have to study for lit.
Okay, so I studied for my lit terms, and now I just spent a bunch of time working on this thumbnail. I think it looks really, really good. It literally took like 30 minutes to make, so that's, it usually doesn't take me that long, but it looks really, really good, and I'm so proud of it. So you guys have already seen it because you clicked on this video, obviously, but here it is.
Hey guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here. I will see you guys in the next one. It was such a fun day cosplaying as Rory, and it felt a lot like my own life, I will say, but it was really, really fun thinking about all the things that she does and the things that I want to do and like the similarities and differences between that. So this is where I'm going to end the vlog, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!